Ariel has been leading the conversation on inequality at home in India. This year, a heart-wrenching film about a dad's apology moved the nation.
अब कुछ सही कर जाऊं, तुम्हारा पापा.
Dad's Share the Load got India and the world to think deeper about the issue.
On the BBC World Service, an advert comes along that really captures people's imagination. Well, the latest advert to go viral comes from India, and it's called Share the Load. Sheryl Sandberg, of course, famously has promoted it and told people to click on it.
But that wasn't enough. Gender equality at home had to start with a product. So we launched the world's first odd-even pack. Odd days for him to do the laundry and even days for her. And to give these dates greater cultural significance, we partnered with India's most influential cultural calendar, Karl Nirnay, to get Indians to share the laundry work at home. We added one small instruction to the calendar to create a big difference in Indian home. Dad's Share the Load had begun a movement for positive change. Influential children's books came forward and re-scripted their comics to include the values of sharing the load at home. Educationists looked at introducing new syllabus, and designers have developed the world's first symbol for gender equality at home, giving the issue its due importance. All this led to a profound impact on brand and society. Ariel sales went up by 76%. Consumer engagement increased 4.6 times the highest ever, over 2 billion free impressions, earned media worth over $11 million and counting. 2.1 million Indian men pledged to share the load and struck a chord with world's most influential agents of change.